another one. DJ, I'm just kidding. It's time to react.
Hola bonitas and el hombres. I am stuck and I chill. Welcome to Stuck and the Chill Reactions. Today's reaction is going to be to Kanye West, to Yeezy himself. Yeezy says, come to life. So let us go ahead. Let us kick back. Relax. Yeah. It's time to react. Come to life. Yeezy. Get him. Get him.
Here go all your problems again. Three, two, one, your pen. Uncle Nye back in the pen. Auntie shut down again. Did she finally come to life? Ever wish you had another life? Ever wish you had another life? Ever wish you had another? Wish the night would go long. I've been feeling low for so long. I ain't had a high in so long. I've been in the dark for so long. Night is always darkest for the dawn. Gotta make my mark before I'm gone. I don't wanna die alone. I don't wanna die alone. I get mad when she gone. Mad when she home. Sad when she gone. Mad when she home. Sad when she gone. Floating on a silver lining. Yeah, you know where to find me. Riding on a silver lining. And my God won't deny me. Tell the devil, get behind me. All the stars are aligned. Lift me up every time. You know exactly where to find me.
Hallelujah.
Did those ideas ever really come to life? Make it all come to life. Make it all come to life. Praying for a change in your life. Well, maybe it's gonna come tonight. Sadness setting in again. Three, two, one, your pen. Uncle right back in the pen. Tell me how Auntie been. Took your thoughts and penciled them in. Should've wrote them down in pen. And maybe they'll come to life. And maybe they'll come to life. Sadness setting in again. Three, two, one, your pen.
All right, that got on my nerves. Come on, Kanye, man, really? Okay. Now the song itself, I don't know. It's you know, of course, you hear, you know, basically taking him to church with that one. You just went to church with that. As far as the video, I know it was Kim Kardashian, but man, that was just way too long. I don't know, man. I don't know. I've heard a little bit more of this album, just that when it first came out, you know, they played like the entire thing, you know what I mean? So I heard some of the stuff in there, and a lot of it was dope. So, you know, this one is not my favorite. It's just not, you know, and I don't feel like it's a good start. I think it was for the show that he put on, you know, I think it was a really good start because that ended up being Kim Kardashian, you know, and that, of course, that's a big thing, you know, with the press and all that. You know, Kanye did his thing, you know, made his mark with that, you know. And, you know, that's just what it was. But anyway, I hope y'all like the vibe. If so, go ahead, like, subscribe. Come on back. We gonna chop it up. We gonna kick it. And I'm gonna do this whole album. Until then, I'm gonna holler at you next time. Stack of Chill Reactions.